a very necessary tool in our daily lives. The main reason is that they have many useful functions. I am not an exception. I use my cell phone to help with my studies. For example, when I find a new English word in an article, I use my cell phone to look up its meaning. I also download my favorite songs to my cell phone so that I can listen to it while I'm on the MRT or a bus. Cell phones are useful. However, they also create problems. First, people may be so addicted to them that they do not communicate with each other. For example, at home, family members may spend more time on cell phones than talking to each other. Second, staring at the small screen for long periods of time may harm one's eyesight. In short, although cell phones are very useful, however, people should use them wisely to avoid the negative effects. Thank you for listening.